gotta be shot quick. We gotta move on.
In order to be a firefighter, you have to be an EMT. So knowing what to do before I get out of high school will help me get a job earlier and basically help me get started and jump right in. Ever since I was young, I've wanted to help people. I've always liked being around people that help other people. My dad's a firefighter, so I learned from him.
My name is Sophia Pacheco and I study EMT. We do book work on what EMTs do as professionals, as well as we do skills, hands-on skills.